the Spirit of God. So our next piece, a great American composer, Samuel Barber, born in Pennsylvania, studied at Curtis Institute, and in his late 20s, he wrote a string quartet, and the second movement was quite unusual. There was a concert attended by the great Italian conductor Arturo Toscanini, who's conductor of New York Philharmonic. And he heard the piece in a quartet concert, and he thought the second movement was particularly beautiful. And he thought, gee, this would be a good piece for strings. So he asked the composer if he would arrange it for orchestra. Include the bass part, so there's just two violins and the old and the cello. So Barber pitched, it was 1938, 1939, and Toscanini got the music for that first rehearsal.